Hey everybody, DJ McDermott here. I'm bearded because I'm unemployed right now and I got lots of time to kill. And in fact, I've been up all night. The sun is coming up because I've been working to bring you the show you're about to see, which is the very first performance of Beau, Dashus and the Booty Machine at Lounge X, the now defunct Lounge X on Lincoln Avenue in 1990. And the video is what it is. There's a lot of dropouts on the tape, a lot of bad editing in the source video, incomplete songs due to that, bad lighting, bad camera work, although I really shouldn't be saying that because I should be grateful that the thing exists. Thanks to Kelly Kuva, I believe, who even had a second camera on us that night. Where that tape is, I don't know. I think the idea was to edit the two together, but I've got that other copy, so that never happened. And you're going to see a lot of black video. Kelly was trying to capture what was going on in the audience, and also with the Bod Squad, the dancers that we had out in front of the stage on the floor. And finally, bad musicianship. This was my very first public performance ever. I was feeling in the moment, and I was pushing the tempos pretty hard. And I remember some people coming up to me after the show saying it was quite the aerobic workout to dance to. And no, cocaine was not involved. Although Beau, Dashus and the Booty Machine, it was more about the CD side of disco, the champagne and cocaine side of disco. In 1990, disco was still frowned upon, and we were just trying to take a different tack on it, and much more so than it is now, which is the feel-good nostalgia pop trip that it is. Again, I thought I'd put together this video rather than try and cram all this into a description. And hello to all the fellow Booty Machine alumni out there. I did the best I could with it with my amateur skills. And hello to all the fellow disco lovers out there. And rock on, Elk Grove. And enjoy.